was a setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called VORKUTA. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
VORKUTA. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in VORKUTA, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Think, Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Viktor Reznov found a way.
Are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In VORKUTA, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone. Prepare yourself, men!
Mason! Over here!
Cadavers were delivered to shreds!
Have faith!
Right away!
longer. We will be free! Or die trying! This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
The time has come to rise against our rebels. Today, we show them the hearts of true Russians. We have all given our blood for the motherland. We have answered her call without question. We gave our youth, our hearts, our very souls for her protection. And brothers, we fought side by side against the cowards and fascists. We crawled through nerves and blood and sand to achieve our glorious victory. Not for medals or glory, but for what was right. We fought for revenge. When Berlin fell, how did our leaders repay us? We returned not to the rapturous welcome, but to suspicion and persecution. In the arms of our leaders, we were planted by the capitalist West. Torn from the arms of our loved ones, we found ourselves here. This place, this terrible place. Here we are vanquished with no hope for peace, no hope for justice.
This way! Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned! How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready.
Shoot the lock, Mason! Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Move it up!
This works!
Get the harpoon! This way!
your moment! You all know what to do!
Он ранен!
Он понял, это генератор!
Я его вижу!
They used tear gas. I couldn't breathe. You never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom. I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?